web designer Yvette Craddock joining us to talk a little bit about different ways you can use simply what you have or maybe add a piece, but there's so many different ways to make a table look beautiful.
That is so true. This is the time of year when we look forward to breaking bread with our loved ones and to celebrate life and love, and designing your tabletop is a great way to extend the energy you put into the entire celebration.
I love it.
So there are three looks I prepared for viewers today.
Okay.
One is vintage china. A lot of people have vintage china and they just don't know how to present it or when to use it. This is an opportunity to use what you have. And in this setting, I mixed and matched contemporary pieces with the vintage china. So we have a traditional floral arrangement by God's Garden Treasures. And then I have a variety of crystal candle holders to offset the very chic and glam presentation.